South Seas.
Cancel all your plans. I got all the plans. I got all the plans. If I take all of these hands, would you cancel all your plans? I got all the plans.
Fade boys in the building. What is good, YouTube? It is your boy Sneak Omar coming at you with yet another video, and this video is going to be a cleaning tutorial on these Yeezy V2 Belugas. In this video, I'll be using all Rejuvenator products. Rejuvenator is the way to go, trust me. This product is amazing, and I'm going to show you how you're going to turn these dirty ass V2s and bring them back to their once glorious state of mind they were in. Yes, I said glorious state of mind. That is what I'm gonna be using. All right, but let's get straight up and start the materials list with what you're gonna need. All right, number one, you're gonna need some water in a bowl. I have the collapsible rubber bowl made by Rejuvenator. All right, next, you're going to need some brushes. I use the three brushes that Rejuvenator offers for cleaning: the suede, the all-purpose, and the sole. Next, you're going to need Rejuvenator's shoe trees, or any type of shoe trees. I like to use Rejuvenator's. Other people may have these IKEA ones, and which of those are fine, but they're trash, so I'm going to throw them aside. And then you're going to need another white towel to be wiping up all the dirty excess materials. And last, you're gonna need that secret good sauce, that Rejuvenator formula. Yes, sauce. And last, you're gonna need these dirty ass V2s. Like, just looking at them makes me cringe, and I already know that I'm gonna clean them up wonderful. I'm just gonna give you guys a quick look around these shoes just so you guys can see all the mud in them. Look at all the mud in there. And then now, let's just pick a shoe to clean, left or right. Think I'm gonna go with the left, or what? Well, the left on screen, but the right shoe. You know what I mean. All right, so next, what we're gonna do is we're gonna have to insert the shoe trees into the shoe. Make everything nice and firm so that when we clean up, all right, snap it in. Now that you can see that I snapped it in, this toe box isn't gonna budge. It's gonna give it a better friction between the brush and the toe box to make sure all that mud really comes out. Every grain of dirt comes out. Now we're gonna get our solution ready. We're gonna pour it into our bowl, splash it in there, rub a dub tub in the tub, whatever you wanna call it, and just lavish it up a little bit with your brush. Yep, I said lavish. Make sure you pick the suede brush. All right, suede brush will cause it so we don't snag the material. And now we're just gonna get to scrubbing.
I'm rolling, I'm rolling, I'm jet back, that new G.
and gum on you. Call my wife since you round, she the bum on you. Baby, suck that dick until it come on you. I'ma suck that pussy, put some numb on you. She gon' draw down with me, got you running too. And then I put a sun in you. Put a fight in my